matter, and what a beautiful day it is, and yeah, it's All Saints Day today. People that believe in Jesus are celebrating that they have him in their heart and that they have the free gift to go to heaven. And he prays for them all the time, 24/7. Isn't it wonderful that somebody is so beloved? We're so beloved to him, and he's beloved to us. And we just want to tell you more about him, the Holy Spirit, and his Father God. And so we're here today to invite you to ask Jesus into your heart and receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit. We then walk in power of a new life under obedience and prompting of the Holy Spirit. Romans 7, 5-6 tells us how. How do we do that? How do we walk in the power of the Holy Spirit? How do we walk every moment and talk with Jesus? And he's praying for us 24/7. So to serve God, we must give him all our attention. You will hear God's voice and be sustained daily because you have Jesus resurrected, and his power, his resurrection power, is in you. He gave his life and shed his blood for you to know this vibrant, awesome, new life. You start off a whole new life with him as your friend and saviour. And Jesus said in the Bible, and when he was here, I will send you a counsellor. He will strengthen you and lead you into all truth. To do this now, he wants us to read the Bible and to hear the truths that are written in the Bible. Faith comes by hearing. Walk around saying Bible truths. It exercises your faith and keeps it glowing with life. Jesse DePlantis in America, a famous evangelist, he said he preaches to himself when he's shaving. I thought that was nice. And he's looking in the mirror and he's preaching to himself. It exercises your faith, as we said, and keeps it glowing with life. And the Bible says again, and shall not doubt in his heart. Be not deceived, God is not mocked. For whatsoever man soweth, that he shall also reap. For he that soweth to his flesh, soweth the flesh, reap corruption. But he that soweth to the Spirit, shall be of the Spirit, and reap life everlasting. Galatians 6, 7 to 8. That means that we spend forever in heaven. Isn't that wonderful when we leave here? Now, if we keep walking with the Father, we will have authority when we speak the Word. Jesus is the Word also. Galatians 5:16. Walk in the Spirit, and you shall not fulfill the lust of the flesh. Sin separates us from God and his power. Colossians 3:5. Put on the new man, spend time in prayer and in his Word, and grow in your walk with the Holy Trinity, God, the Holy Spirit, and Jesus Christ. Every day we desire to look more like Jesus. That's what God wants for us. Romans 8:29. How do we do this? We walk in the quality of this new life. Romans 8:1-2. There is therefore now no condemnation for them which are in Christ Jesus, who are not walking after the Spirit, who walk not after the flesh, but after the Spirit. I'll read that again. Romans 8:1-2. There is therefore now no condemnation to them which are in Christ Jesus, who walk not after the flesh, but after the Spirit. For the law of the Spirit of life in Christ Jesus hath made me free from the law of sin and death. And so we receive that wonderful life that Jesus wants us to lead, just walking and talking with him daily. And he's, as I said before, is praying for us continuously as he loves us so much. So we walk in awesome victory here on earth when we do all this. God's will for us is good. Psalm 145:9. Romans 10:17. Have faith to receive the good things God has for you through his Word. Proverbs 4:20-21 and 20 and up to 24. Spend time in the Word. Give it first place in your life. It is life and health to your body. James 4:8. Read the Word. Galatians 6:7-8. You receive wonderful benefits when you put time into reading God's Word. Jesus is the Word. Hallelujah. All glory to God. And I'd like the number 6, a blessing to be said over Parramatta and every family in our nation, that God's grace will be poured out upon you, he'll be gracious unto you, and his face will be smiling upon you, and you will know his joy and peace. And we give you thanks, Lord, for that joy and peace. In the name of Jesus. Amen.